Students, today in our class we are going to study about the types of education. Let's start our class. First we discussed about informal education. Informal education is the process of informal training that begins from within the family. Family is the first school and mother is the first teacher. That sufficiently whatever the child learn in within the family, that sufficiently explains the role of informal education in molding human nature and personality. Whatever the mother teach and his about his culture, his religion, his basic his behavior, his mannerism, the child learn within the family first. So family is called the first school and mother is the first teacher. That help the teacher, that help the child to behave, to develop his personality, his identity in society. This process of humanizing man, developing his personality, transmitting culture from one generation to other. The next the process continues. The child start learning from with his playmates, age mates and neighborhood. So in formal education, the examples are the first family and peer group. The next is formal education. It is a systematic type of education, well planned, consciously, deliberately given with a planned pursuit. What takes place within the four walls of the school, like the strictly timetables, curriculum, the hierarchy of teachers, specialized knowledge, format instructions, all these come in formal education that help the child to socializing his behavior and interaction between socialize and socializing agent for the education called formal education. So this is all about informal and formal education. Hope you understand. Thanks for listening.